When the opportunity to become an entrepreneur or a specialist school came up, we looked at what that would involve and the opportunities associated with that, and it really resonated with the sorts of directions that we'd already started to embark on as a school.
Is far more than just creating businesses for us at Seton High School. It's a way of thinking and doing.
I have always loved the idea of bringing authentic learning into the classroom, and through entrepreneurial learning, I've been able to do that.
I enrolled in a specialist program to try new things and to challenge myself to push my boundaries.
I have an interest in the field of business, so I was hoping I could collaborate with professionals and find out what I actually want to do in the field of business.
I thought it would be a new opportunity to explore something that I was curious about but not quite sure about for a future career path.
What it means to me is focusing our work on developing a student's way of thinking and a way of approaching education and a way of improving their capabilities.
It means that we can create opportunities for our students that they haven't necessarily been able to engage in before.
It means the implementation of innovative practices and ways of thinking that allow students to develop the capabilities and enthusiasm necessary to unlock a world of potential and opportunity.
I believe an entrepreneurial mindset is important, especially in today's day and age where everything is fast and ever-changing, that being able to adapt is one of the most employable skills one can have.
It helps us learn and explore new things, but not only that, it also helps us put it in action.
It helps you to spot and solve problems related to your learning, as well as just in life and the environment around you in general.
I think for our immediate community, it's a great opportunity for them to see what we are doing within our school and that we are changing the way that we are delivering our curriculum to our students.
We have over 200 students engaging in entrepreneurial SACE packages that work with 30 different industry collaborators. Through this experience, students have the opportunity to work with the community and industry experts and entrepreneurs locally and globally.
I think I'll use this study in the future because the future is so uncertain that the entrepreneurial skills that I have learnt help me give me confidence that through any hurdle I can get through it.
This program has helped me develop skills and experiment with processes that I would not have otherwise have access to.
I think that engaging with entrepreneurial learning has really helped me to develop a lot of like soft skills like resilience, confidence and communication, and being able to develop this outside of school and professional setting was also really beneficial with developing these skills.
We are in the process of rolling out a total of 9 senior entrepreneurial packages which cater to a range of future pathways for our students.
The pathways will become such that no matter what destination or whatever pathway a student leaves the school with, the learning that they've undertaken at the school in an entrepreneurial sense will be of a huge benefit in whatever that pathway happens to be.